In my work with trauma survivors, I use creative, body-based modes of healing that are based in dance and movement. Dance has been used by communities all over the world for thousands of years to celebrate, to mourn, to heal, and to create community. For survivors of sexual assault, dance and movement is a way to reestablish safety in one's body, to reclaim a sense of self, to connect to others safely and with trust, and to process experiences and feelings that cannot be put into words.